excitement is definitely mounting here in the command center. Let me get Wayne. All right, Wayne, what's going to happen? Take us down. We're at minute 42.
Okay, we've got, they were just checking to make sure that the barges are receiving signals, and they are, so that's the good sign. So we're right at it.
Now, when does Jim get things going here?
Tim will give him the cue that'll be about a minute out, and we'll go into the check system, and Jim will arm the system, and then he's going to step out of the way so Matt and Jerry can get in and get this thing underway.
I'm very tense.
This isn't tense. This is excitement.
And again, we've got Matt Scott and Jerry Fisher getting ready to push the official buttons to get things going. And you said this is the first time we actually have buttons, is that correct?
Yes, we changed it so that we didn't have to put a strain on. Here we go. There we go. He's waiting for it. You see how calm a launch control director is?
He's not going to mess this up.
No.
Oh.
There we go. He did his thing.
Okay, Thunder Controllers, listen up.
NASA is moving out of the way from the Thunder.
Starting with ground zero.
Then you've got Jerry Fisher and Matt Scott. Matt, Jerry in the white.
Bridge.
Matt's third Thunder. He's a pro. This is Jerry's first.
It's coming right out down the line. We're getting green lights all the way.
Audio.
And then it'll get to a 10-second countdown at the end of this clear.
We're go. Good.
All right, we're at 20 seconds.
TC. Good to go.
Here we go. We're going into a 10.
All right, 15.
Here we go.
Here it goes, 10. Shaking hands.
Now or never. There goes the lift charges off the barge. So we're
2, 1.
There we go.
Thank you. tower.
This is Mission Control Houston. We appear to have a good first stage at this point. My dynamics officer says the trajectory looks good. We show 1.5 mile in altitude at this time.
13 Houston, go in 30 seconds.
We're all complete and we're pitching.
Roger that. Stand by for mode 1 throttle.
Sleeping underneath the same big sky.